Yeah. What's your favorite memory in boxing?
Favorite memory? My favorite memory was when Mike Tyson and I got together in his SUV in Las Vegas. I told him I needed some work, some artwork, and he said, look, man, I don't know what I got for you to do, but here's, take this money. It turned out to be $6,500. He said, give me a number and I'll call you later.
Gave you the money straight up like that?
Yeah.
Oh, man. And what was your initial thoughts when that first happened?
I said, well, I'm not going to count this money right now, because it was
a bundle.
It was a stack of fresh, brand new $100 bills. And I said, once I get away from here, about 4 or 5 blocks away, I'll start counting. Because I was excited, you know, because I only had $18 in my pocket.
Did you ever hear from him what he wanted as far as artwork?
He called me about 3 days later and wanted me to paint a portrait of his wife and kids.
That's beautiful.
Yeah. Take a step back, 'cause it's Ellie's step back.